This here's a song about methamphetamine and killing people. A song about North Texas, where I grew up, where I was 35, goes into Oklahoma. At one point, we were the number 3 methamphetamine county in the entire state. I guess you gotta be proud of something. Tumble down, my cousin, come and get me out of bed. Seen too many sunsets, smelling that crystal meth. We'd be cooking on the back road on our grandpa's land. Everywhere my cousin went, he always looked his best. Had those pearl snap shirts and them snakeskin boots and that 45 revolver. He knew how to shoot, cause he'd been raised by Cherokee and Lone Grove, Oklahoma. Grandma took him cause it's my belief. The batch, my cousin, he'd haul it to Ardmore. He'd hustle and flow, get the most that he could for it. 2 weeks went by, my cousin never showed. Grandma called the police, told him what he wore. Had that pearl snap shirt, snakeskin boots, and that 45 revolver. He knew how to shoot, cause he'd been raised by Cherokee in Lone Grove, Oklahoma. Just to get their quiver, they shot him in the head, so I don't think it hurt. No one we dressed him in as we dropped him in the dirt. He had that pearl snap shirt, snakeskin boots.